A lot of people in our church are young families, the 35 and under crowd, so we do what we can to stay relevant, hipster, or hipstervent, as I call it. Yeah. So I've got a few things planned for this Wednesday night that I think will work. I looked it up on Wikipedia, you know, did a little research. I didn't really find much on being relevant. I did find some things on being gangster, though, so we'll see if it translates.
Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
And I have no choice. I must announce the good news.
Hope when the moment comes, you'll say,
only Jesus can save you.
Maybe sometimes we try a little bit too hard to be relevant. Maybe God doesn't want us to be gangster. Maybe He just wants us to be victory. And that's totes legit.
Mic drop.
I swear I...